The organization is the cornerstone of multilateralism and has contributed to decades of relative peace. But the challenges are now surpassing our ability to respond. The UN must be ready to change. Our most serious shortcoming, and here I refer to the entire international community, is our inability to prevent crises. The United Nations was born from war. Today, we must be here for peace.